Football and fall are synonymous with tailgating, but how can you tailgate without breaking the bank? I want to share some of my top tips for how to tailgate and save money while having fun. And let's start with something really simple, and that is to focus on one food focal point. A lot of times we feel like we have to be everything to everybody and serve everything. Well, I want you to focus on one main dish, like this lobster roll dip that we're going to be demonstrating in the next segment. But when you focus on one focal point, then you can have friends fill in and you don't feel like you have to break the bank by serving all the food for your party. So start there. Then you're going to want to stock up on sales. What do I mean by this? I mean, let the sales dictate what you serve. So for example, if canned tomatoes are on sale, you could make a homemade salsa, or you could even make an easy marinara sauce in the crockpot with bite-sized meatballs. But don't just rely on the grocery stores. Think about drugstore sales, even gas stations. I love to stop by MAPCO because they have some great sales going on right now. If you're a member of the My Rewards program, you can get these king-size Reese's, buy one, get one for $1 with your My Rewards card. Even pop, yes, I call it pop. So Pepsi and Mountain Dew products, you can get two packs for $9 plus earn extra My Rewards points. Even any size coffee for 99¢, which is great as the weather is going to get cooler and you're going out to the game. Now, we've talked about food, but there's some other things you have to consider when tailgating as well, right? What are you going to do while you're there? Well, our Tennessee Titans and really any of the professional teams here in Nashville offer some great tailgating things before the event. So we're talking free music, even things like zip lining, cornhole, things that you'll want to get to the stadium an hour or two in advance for. The Titans are even getting ready to offer a tailgating package starting with the October 27th game against the Buccaneers, where you're going to be able to enjoy Martin's barbecue, open bar, and be a part of their tailgating lounge. So there's lots of fun events, especially here in Music City. So make sure to look at those before you head out to the game. Now, you don't have to wait for a professional sporting event to take advantage of tailgating. Why not tailgate at home or even at your kids' games? It's fun to just put up a tent or get some friends around the house because, let's face it, not everyone is going to be hanging on to every single word of the commentary or every point of the game. So to that effect, you want to make sure to keep everyone entertained. This could be having some lawn darts, throwing a football around outside, even something for the kids, a coloring area perhaps, or just an area in the kitchen where people can congregate and catch up on life without feeling like they're interrupting the game themselves. So those are just a couple ideas for what you can do if you want to host your own tailgating event. Take advantage of what's being offered. Make sure to check on the sales that are going on at your favorite stores or even your favorite gas stations. And make sure that you include everyone in the event, and you're going to be setting yourself up for success for your next home game. If you want to get the details on all of these ideas, any of the sales I mentioned, or more tailgating tips, you can head to samicone.com.